beautiful you really are. Because when you start to work psychically and clairvoyantly, you actually eventually disappear. And all we see is the colour in your auric field. And it's amazing, the great beauty of who you are now. That you're made up of a kaleidoscope of colour that's forever moving and forever changing. And I look out and I think to myself, if I could just give you one present, it would be that you could see just how wonderful you are. Because colour-wise, there is nobody black and white. There's nobody so bad that they haven't got the shining bright colour. The auric field around you and the power in the church that we've had this evening, I've got to say, goodness gracious me, you're beautiful in the sight of the spirit world, and you will never change, you will never grow old, you will always be what you are, made up of a majesty of colour. And it's like, as you're working, and as you've been asking me questions, all I can see is these beautiful rainbow bridges being made from one to the other. And you know, you may feel that there are a lot of strangers here tonight, and yet there's not a stranger at all. Because if you look at the soul of yourself, then your colour will link to other people's colour and other people's colour, until eventually we all become so attuned, we are a rainbow. It's quite true, and that's how you look to me. So I'd just like to give you this gift, because I feel these words are a gift that if we all followed, we'd do so well. And it's the poem is called My Law. Who is it who wrote it? We don't know. Years and years and years ago. But it goes like this. The sun may be clouded, yet ever the sun will move on its course till your cycle is run. And when into chaos your system is hurled, again shall the Maker create your new world. Your path may be clouded, uncertain your goal, but move on, for your orbit is fixed to your soul. And though it will lead to the darkness of night, the torch of the Builder will give you new light. You've slept in a jewel, you've leapt in a wave, you've roamed in the forest, you've rose from the grave. You've took on strange garbs for long eons of years, and now, in the soul of yourself, you appear. You are your own devil, you are your own God. You fashioned the paths that your footsteps have trod, and no one can save you from an error or sin until you have listened to the spirit within.